Congratulations on the victory.
恭喜你.
Is a quick night's work. Were you expecting it to be that fast, or was it just an opportunity that arose in the fight?
结果很快, 你是不是打算那么快, 有成功, 还是怎么样?
我刚开始的时候看对手什么情况, 然后在我的教练下面刚好喊我, 就是需要做那个你的动作, 然后我刚开始做的时候已经打到他了。
At first, I was just taking a measure of my opponent, but then I heard my coach yell to me to just do a technique that we had worked on, and I did it, and the fight was over.
After a fight that quick, presumably he took no damage, so would he be able to fight again very quickly, or does he want to take some time off?
那么快打到比赛就没有受伤, 你是不是很快就可以回去再打一场比赛, 还是要休息?
是的,我现在随时可以打比赛, 我没有受伤, 也没有什么不能打的, 随时可以。
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. I can go anytime. I didn't take any damage, so I'm ready to go whenever.
Is there any particular opponent he would like to face next?
有没有一个特色的对手你想打?
我现在还没有想到，现在我没有想那么快。
I haven't thought that far ahead yet. It's too soon.
I believe that was the fastest finish of your career. What does that say to your preparation and maybe the level of what you're fighting right now?
看起来这是你最快的结果在一个比赛里面，这个对你的工作来说，给你什么感觉，给你什么想法？对，这个是我这场比赛我备战了很久，备战了3个月，然后达到了一个成果，也是。 可能会我赛前的备战备战的好，可能是有这个原因。Yeah,
I prepared really long and hard for this fight. I prepared 3 months, as long as I've ever done a game plan, and so it feels great, and I feel like the hard work paid off.
Did you have a particular game plan for him, or were you just trying to come out there and exercise your own will?
你是不是对这个对手有特意的安排，还是进去做你自己的安排？
是有的，因为我的教练团队告诉我，去怎么对付我的对手，所以我有自己的想做的一些动作。Yeah,
I had a particular plan for this opponent. My coach worked with me. We built a game plan for this guy in particular to know what techniques to use, and I went out there and I implemented my plan.
Even though you had a plan, could you have ever thought that it would be over in 47 seconds?
虽然你有一个安排，但是你有没有想到会那么快就结束？
45秒？但是我还真没想到，但是我准备了，也有提前接受的准备，也准备了3个回合的准备，所以都可以。Yeah,
I never would have imagined it'd be that fast, but I was prepared. I was also prepared for a 3-round battle.
And lastly for me, unless I heard it wrong, you mentioned in your post-fight interview that you were coming for the division. And if so, what is your message to the rest of the bantamweight division?
我最后的问题想问你一下，你做采访的时候有说到，你准备好了所有的对手，你有什么东西你要告诉所有其他的对手在你的GB？
这个我现在还没有想到针对一个人，所以我说了 everybody。
I haven't planned for any particular opponent, so I'm just ready for everyone.
Congrats.
恭喜.
Thank you.